There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mr. Barrett, Ryan is changing the title sequence.
Good morning, Loveland High School.
I'm Michaela Feldman.
I'm Griffin Studebaker.
Today is March 1st, and these are your morning announcements.
Important information about parking spots. Students who have a parking pass should be parking each day in their assigned spot with their parking pass on their rearview mirror. If you do not have a parking pass, you may park in the two side lots along Tiger Trail or at Phillips Park. Other spots around the building are designated for staff only. Also, unless prior permission has been granted, parking in visitor spots is not allowed.
REAL, Real Education About Life, a club for students learning the importance of healthy life choices. Come to our March meeting to enjoy a snack and hear from our very own Nurse Sutton. Join us today in room 238 at 245. All are welcome.
Do you want to compete in a ranked chess tournament against other K-12 students in the Cincinnati area?
Yeah.
The Cincinnati Scholastic Chess Series will take place on Saturday, March 4th at Lakota East High School. Registration must be completed by Friday, March 3rd. See Mr. Pahana in room 94 for more details.
Interested in joining journalism next year? Please visit Mr. Hutzel in room 110 for any questions.
Hi guys, I'm Skylar. I'm talking about Relay for Life and how to sign up. Basically, Relay for Life is just a cancer fundraising event. It's going to be on May 5th at the Turf, and you basically just walk around the Turf, and there's different activities to do, and there'll be food from different companies around Loveland. So there are two ways to sign up for Relay for Life. One, you can scan the QR code here, or on any of the other posters in the building, or B, you can use the fundraising app, and a team captain can send a link to all of its participants. Each team has to be at least 10 people, or around 10 people, and everyone needs to raise $50 to $100. Preferably 100, but 50 will be fine.
Athletics. Congratulations to Ty Harder for placing first, Tyler Sherman for placing third, and Gary Madison for placing fourth in the wrestling sectional championships. All three have qualified and will be competing at districts next week.
Academic quiz team ECC tournament today at Turpin at 4. Be there. Good luck to our bowlers tomorrow at their district tournament.
Brady Burns,
Ian Sirik,
Wyatt Glassmeyer,
Reese Kirsten,
and Peyton Larrick.
Good luck, Tigers.
Good luck.
How you feeling, George?
I'm very tired. We're gonna be on a bus ride for 16 hours. I am not looking forward to
16?
It.
16?
Yeah.
13 on the bus, 3
You're 13 on the bus.
Don't listen to Sam Brummer.
Hey, Danny.
All right, have fun. Good luck.
I will have fun.
Yeah. Today on Wednesday, March 1st, the high is 74.
There will be thunderstorms coming in later this evening and into the night. And it's gonna be sunny until about 2.
Enjoy your sun.
Get out there and enjoy the weather today.
Go play outside.
Go to Baker.
And these are your morning announcements.
That
is March 1st.
It's actually February 29th.
Actually, it is February 29th.
Today is Carter's birthday.
Yay!
Is your birthday?
All right.
No.
No, it's not. All right, here we go. 3, 2.
February 29th isn't a day.
It is in every 4 years.
Oh, leap year. Yeah. You're right. No!